gentlemen, the College of Letters and Sciences and the Meeting of the Storm is proud to present the University of Wisconsin Marching Band! Thank you. chancellor was an ally of the UW's first campus. Under his leadership, 12 programs were launched at UW's first women's varsity sports in 1974. Represented by his wife Barbara and son William, Edwin Young. Leading UW's women's national efforts in 1971, she worked to provide equal access to facilities. She also ensured the athletic department provided uniforms and equipment as women's sports heard their words on campus.
Thank you.
that person funding for women's athletics surpassed $1 million for the first time in history on your Roku Watch. And Venture fans, come on! Thank you.